killed both of his parents with a hammer and then threw a party. Police reports just released today paint a very dark picture of Tyler Hadley, the teenager who had a bright future ahead of him, just like so many of his friends.